Yes, finally. Well, of course, we're back with another Talking About video. So yes, we got some new news right here for Tana Bada and stuff like that this year. I was gonna originally do this like a couple days later. That was like, you know what? I'm gonna probably do it today because it's, you know, a new, fresh. I don't know when I'm gonna upload this video though, so I'll try to get this out as soon as I can, whenever I can. But you know, because I'm gonna be recording probably next couple of days and stuff like that. Because this year Tana Bada does tend to get busy. Last year I literally killed myself doing like so many different videos. I remember internet went out for like a week. It was insane. I don't know what happened. It was crazy last year. Woo! So yeah. This year, of course, like I said, for Tana Bada, it's going to be a little bit different. I will not do, like, you know, I get the wish trip every single day and stuff like that. I'll wait until, like, a little bit later. But we'll go with the wishes, though, this year. And the listing of which characters you should get and stuff like that. This video will probably be pretty long, but hopefully I won't go too crazy. Hopefully my music and stuff like that is really good. I tested out beforehand. I usually don't, but it's usually good and stuff like that. It was kind of a little bit low because I have a fan right here. I know you guys can hear it in the video. Hopefully it won't be too much or whatever. But, yeah. That's some new stuff right here, of course. My video kind of messed up a little bit. It scared the life out of me. My first take and stuff like that. I was like, okay. I was scared a little bit. The whole screen just went black for no reason. I don't know what happened. I don't want to jinx or say anything. But yeah, the wish trip this year and stuff like that's pretty good. Also, we got the 3-year, three-year ticket. This is the rainbow ticket, which basically, it's pretty simple and easy. It's literally peel off trope for JP. You give him via missions, like the regular tickets and stuff like that. Again, it's really, really easy to get these. I won't go over how to get them again, because, again, I have the video somewhere around me or above. I need to go back to my old video on like that, because I mentioned it and I completely forgot, like an idiot passed me. Why did you do this? This one. So yeah. I always forget about when I upload the video anyway. It's like, oh yeah, I want to put this video and that video and that. But yeah. This is actually really easy as well, like I said. You can easily get it from like the six-year missions. Again, it's really, really easy taking over though, like I said. You can like be in missions and stuff like that via the Tana Bada. So it was here. This is what came up for JP, like I said. You can easily get from here from 6-year. Again, you just get from doing missions and stuff like that. You like clear it like with the Universe 7 category unit, or just do this or do that, blah, blah, blah. Again, it's really simple, really easy to get and stuff like that. Also, we can get an update though. I kind of like it though. It looks a little bit more cleaner though. I like it. But yeah, like I said, this is how to get it and stuff like that right here. Again, simple, easy, straight to the point and stuff like that. But yeah, that's how to get from like, you know, the missions and stuff like that. That's from 6-year. This is also from the Tana Bada this year and stuff like that, 2021. So, yes. This is how to get them and stuff like that. Again, it's just easily just doing like, you know, missions and stuff like that. Missions, wish trip and stuff like that. That's easy how to get it as well. Just using, just getting stamina and stuff like that. That's every year though. Just using stamina, logging in, you'll get them. Actually logging in, because I think the first day you log in, you will get the wish trip or, no, wish trip, you have to either get from a wish or do them via missions and stuff like that. For Tana Bada. Again, it's like that every year though. So again, it's simple, easy, straight to the point and stuff like that. Really simple, really easy to get and stuff like that. Again, easy as pie, easy as cake, typical stuff and stuff like that, of course. But yeah, but again, it's really just the Rambo ticket. It's literally like bringing PL trophies to Dokken, JP and stuff like that. This is how it was for JP. This is how it is for Global, essentially. It's basically like buying tickets. These are like tickets you can get like from every like celebration. Global won't probably have them. They might actually though. Because like Dodo Press banner, like Icon, for example, I put his banner up for as an example. This is how to basically get him. I didn't get him. But this is PyCon's banner and stuff like that. Again, the banner is pretty much the same and stuff like that. Again, this is just a ticket version, like I said, for Peel Out Trove. You can easily just go in here, get the tickets, buy them. You actually have to use Black Money to get them. Get the tickets and stuff like that, and boom, you have like, you know, the ticket banner will be unlocked or whatever. You get tickets from here, or when you summon, you just get tickets, and you can use them like for a ticket version of the banner. Again, it's gonna be pretty much the same thing. This is how the banners were on JP for the anniversary. This is how all they are and stuff like that. They're all pretty much the same and stuff like that, like I said, pretty much all the same. But these are the ticket versions and stuff like that, like right here. Boom. This is like the regular version of it. Then we have the ticket version of it, which is a different color. This is the rainbow one. But yeah, and also for example, if you use the rainbow ticket, for example, if you use them all and you got Goku, you cannot use them for like the LR Frieza. You can't use it for like Evolution Blue Vegeta, because they're all connected. You can be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna summon Evolution Blue Vegeta banner, use up all my tickets there, and then I'm gonna go on UI Goku and use it up all there. No, it did not work that way. It's like, again, it really doesn't work that way. Again, they're all connected, because again, you can save them now. At this point, you can honestly just save them. That's simple as that. You can just save them whenever you feel like it, though. Which, again, you don't have to save them for Global or whatever, because Global is already gonna have tickets, but, If you want to get the Rainbow Ticket and save it for the Gogeta banner that just came out and stuff like that, that banner is actually really good and worth it. I just forgot to pull it up during the video. That's something I forgot. I was like, something was itching in my head. Something was like, man, what am I missing? Oh, like, Pilastro, I definitely know, because I'm going to mention that. Then I was like, okay, I forgot about this too as well. So, yeah. Again, though, really simple, really easy stuff to kind of, like, go over. Like, it's just, again, straight easy, straight simple. Don't need to do that much. It's pretty, pretty, actually, my hair a little bit right there. But yeah. Pretty simple, pretty easy, straight to the point and stuff like that, like I said. Really, really easy. Like I said, the banners are pretty much the same, it's just this is the ticket version of it. And this Rainbow Ticket you can get via missions. It's really Pilastro on Dokken. On Global specifically. It is on Dokken, but Global specifically though. So yeah, that's how I pretty much get that. Again, you're doing it via missions right here for Tanabata and stuff like that. Like I said, you get them easily like via missions and stuff like that. Again, really simple, really easy, straight to the point. Hopefully I got everything kind of down there. Because I know a lot of people didn't really watch it. I know last year a lot of people watched, I feel like, other tickets, you know, where you guys basically win like prizes, special BMGs. I know Global would not get that because they did not have that last year for their 5th year anniversary. But basically, you can get like certain tickets if you guys know what it is. For JB, they have like Ichiban, like Cloud Vickers and stuff like that. Every year they do it near the anniversary ish. They do it kind of like before the anniversary, like a couple of months beforehand, or they mention it in November. It comes out for Global, usually December or whenever, next year or whatever. They do kind of tease it and go over it. And mainly know like the end of the year. They kind of tend to go over that though a lot. So, yeah, that's how it is for Global and stuff like that. Again, like really simple, really easy, straight to the point and stuff like that. Like I said, you get those, you can get like special BMGs, tickets, yeah, like special tickets for like the banner and stuff like that, of course. Yeah, simple, easy, straight to the point. But yeah, Wish Trip again, it's pretty simple. This is how it was last year. Again, this is how it is every year. You log in by getting one by logging in before. Of course, the date is intended. You log in by the 7th of July. Again, it's gonna be like this every year and stuff like that. But I think this year they changed it up a little bit. Changing the barber shop and stuff like that, that's simple and easy. Using stamina 777, using 1000 stamina, again, both from Promo Galicious, because you do get both from Promo Galicious right here, actually. So, yeah. Yeah, you get like 3 of them via Promo Galicious. But for this one, this here, you can only get it via the second set. So, yeah, again, it's gonna be 2 sets of Promo Galicious. One for this year, again, one for part one. The second one's gonna be for, it's gonna be like for 1 week, it'll be, you know, the first week will go by, then after that, it'll be done. The second week will go by, but okay, there's the second wishes. Like I said, first week, you'll get the regular wishes and stuff like that. Second week, you'll get the second set of wishes. Again, you had to wait a week for the first one to go by, wait a week for the second one to go by, and boom. I think for the 3 year, that's when they first introduced it. They had like, I think, 3 sets, so. Again, they really don't do that anymore. They'll usually save it for Tanabata. For Global, it'll probably be near Christmas. They always save this near Christmas, no matter what, though. So, yeah. Again, you're going to get it via the second set. Because I saw this, I was like, wait, what? But it seems like you only get Tanabata. Because this year, no, because I think last year you got 2. No, this year you get 2. So, yeah, you get 2 from here. You get some from Special Missions. You get one from logging in. So, yeah, again, you get 7 overall. But you can get, like, again, these are actually really good, though. Because you can get units, basically, you don't have, but, was it this one? Pilastro icon wishes. Could you easily just get units like right here, for example? You can get them easily from here. They're really simple and easy though, like I said, of course. Again, you get like wish strips, you get 7 of them. You get essentially you get 5 of them like during all the missions. You get 5 of them from Tanabata from part 1 and 2. Then I think it's all like mainly in part 1. And I think part 2 as well. I can't remember. I think part 1 has like all the wish strips set. 5 of them. You get like logging in, like I said, logging in, 2 for missions. You get 2, again, you get like the last 2, I believe, because you get 7 overall, you get 7, but you get like the last 2 from the wish trips. And again, they're really simple and easy to go over, but like I said, you get the last 2 from wish trips, you get the rest of them like via mission, like getting, like using 777 stamina, logging in both days, 777 stamina, 1000 stamina, and like again, just by just again doing other missions and things. So yeah. The units and stuff like that this year are actually really good. The ones I probably recommend the most are probably Blue Goku, he's actually really good. Khalifa is actually really good. Trunks is actually really good as well, he got his awakening. Gohan's pretty solid, but I probably don't really recommend him. Dispo's okay. Blue's probably like really good. I hear Angel Goku's really good. Cell's actually really good. Gohan Freeze is really good. Boo's not really good. What's it down here? I know they removed a couple units on here. Again, they didn't really never change it. This guy's actually pretty solid. This guy's really good. Really good. Really good. Pretty much H a little bit, but actually really good support type unit. She basically is Tech Charles, essentially. Literally Tech version of Charles. 16's actually pretty solid. This guy's really good. You're good. You're actually really good. Your Gadget's yay. You're pretty solid though for Ultraman. You probably be useful. You're actually really good as well. Rubriana, she's doing Super Battle Royale. She's amazing. I probably recommend getting her. Bulma, again, I don't really see anyone talk about them that much, but they actually are pretty solid. Gohan's really good. Mai's actually really good at her awakening. Trunks pretty okay. Gohan's pretty solid. Still's actually really good at building level 10. Golden Frieza's still one of my favorite EZAs on here. AT's really good. Cooler's really good. I probably recommend these two probably the most. We were Brienne again if you really want to go for Peppy Gals. Really good for Android 13 is actually really solid. Tsumasu's really good. Still's pretty okay. No one actually really talked about him that much. Gohan's actually really solid. Goku no one really uses that much anymore. Beerus is really solid. Pretty good. Really solid. Really, really good for Super Battle Road. Amazing. Probably one of the best EZAs in the game right here. Support top wise. Really good. Pretty okay. I just really don't want to talk about them that much. Pretty okay. Really good. Pretty good. Really, really good. Really good. Really good. I didn't see no one talk about these guys anymore that much. Majin Vegeta is really good. Frieza is still pretty solid. Goku's still amazing in my opinion. Bergamo was on here really good. I just get to that. Kefla's pretty solid after she gets her UTA sooner or later in the future. Probably sooner than later. I know I actually talk about Chi-Chi, she's actually really good. She's actually really good as well. Goku's amazing, Piccolo's really solid. Gohan's pretty okay at his UTA. Really good, really good. You're gonna probably get your EZA during the celebration, so I'll probably say just wait. Because last year we did get an EZA, so I'll probably say wait on that. I actually need to fix my posture. I was slumping over here a little bit. Pretty good. You're really good at your EZA. You're really good. I heard his age kind of starting to kind of age a little bit, though. No one actually talked about that. You're good, okay. You're actually really good. Chopper's actually really good. Bergamo's probably the best one out of all of these. Fuji's actually really solid as well. So yeah, probably these guys are probably gonna be the best ones. You're gonna be pretty good. You're gonna be pretty good. Again, there's a lot of good units on here, though. Again, you guys have a couple hit and misses, though. But again, for me, I think I pretty much have everybody on here. I think pretty much. So yeah, again, cool is a good recommendation. You're a good recommendation. You're a good recommendation. You're a good recommendation. You're a good recommendation. Again, you got some pretty good hit and miss units on here, though. So yeah, that's pretty much I kind of want to go over today, though, again. Pretty sure this time around, though, but yeah, like I said, how to get Rainbow tickets again, how to get Wish Trip for 2021 this year. Really good, though. Really good. Really good. And stuff like I said, doing all the missions. Again, it's like this every single year. They're going to update it as it goes on more and more and more. Again, they could change it this year and stuff like that, of course. But yeah, okay. So yes, like I said, ending the video here, my video did cut out a little bit near the end. I just kind of want to repeat this really quick though. So yeah, that's how you get all the wish trips, the rainbow tickets and stuff like that. Pretty simple, really easy to go through. I said it so many times in this video already. But yeah, there it goes. But yeah though, that's really it, really like completely it though. So really good. Hopefully you guys get everything you needed, all the info you wanted, all that stuff. So yeah, I'm great with that. So yeah, see you guys later though. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. Great life. All cool talk again though. Make sure you stay safe. Wash your hands. God bless. All of you ever come out. Always plan to wear a mask. Toilet paper. Wash your hands. Use that soap. I know. I see you ordering a pizza. I see you. I see you with that soap, man. You better wash your hands with that soap. I see you. Just saying. I see you with that soap in your hand. You better be taking a shower or something. Ugh. Ooh, germaphobes. So what do you guys think about all this info, of course? Did you like it? Did you hate it? I think it's simple. I think it's easy. Again, I see you with that soap in your hand. Boy, you better get in that shower. Get that washcloth. Wrap you warm. I'm good. I don't know where I got my head in that. So yeah, see you guys there. That was good, though. It's out.